Music memories.
Tuturor, bun găsit, prieteni, vă spune de la microfonul Europei Libere Andrei Voiculescu. Vă ofer azi mai departe foste hituri din compilația The Golden Era of Pop Music, dublu disc compact apărut la compania CBS. Scoțianul Donovan Philip Leitch s-a născut la data de 10 mai 1946 în Glasgow. Familia se mută în anul 1956 la Londra, iar puștul Donovan primește în dar o chitară. Primul său hit intra în chartul britanic la data de 25 martie 1965 și tot în acest an el apare pe scena festivalului de folk music de la Newport. Iată-l cu Sunshine Superman, un al patrulea single de succes apărut în Hot 100 la data de 30 iulie 1966 și care a devenit number one. La chitară solo ca invitat Jimmy Page.
What we're gonna do right here is go back. Way back, back into time.
Remember the golden charts of the 60s.
It was a smash.
Flashback.
Softly through my window today. Could have tripped out DC, but I've changed my way. It'll take time, I know it, but in a while you're gonna be mine, I know it. We're doing it in style, cause I made my mind. Going to be mine, I'll tell you right now. Any trick in a book, and I'll pay bill. All that I can find. Superman or Green Lantern ain't got nothing on me. I can make like a turtle and dive far above in the sea. You can just sit there thinking. You can have for your own. Cause I made my mind up, you're going to be mine. I'll tell you right now. Any trick in a book, and I'll pay bail. All that I can find. Everybody's hustling just to have a little scene. When I say we'll be cool, I think that. You know what I mean? We stood on a beach at sunset. Do you remember when? I know a beach where paper it never ends. When you've made your mind up forever to be mine, I'll pick up your hand slowly. Thank you.
Chris Spedding, chitarist, interpret și compozitor talentat, vine din Sheffield, unde s-a născut la data de 17 iunie 1944. În anul 1967 va face parte din trupa Jake Bruce Band, iar în 1973 îl găsim în grupul The Sharks. Este unul dintre cei mai căutați chitariști de studio din Marea Britanie și a apărut pe discuri înregistrate de Donovan, Elton John, Gilbert O'Sullivan, Harry Nilsson sau David Essex. Ca solist, el a înregistrat câteva albume excelente de rock and roll. Singurul său single de succes, Motorbiking, intra în Top 30 la data de 23 august 1975.
A streak of lightning. If you gotta go, go, gotta go, motorbike riding. Listen to me and I'll tell you no lie. Too fast to live, too young to die. I bought a new machine today and say it take your breath away.
Motorbiking. I'm motorbiking. Motorbiking. Motorcycling.
Moving on the Queen's Highway, looking like a streak of lightning.
Baby, won't you come with me? I'll take you where you wanna be. She's riding up back. Are we doing about 95? Whoa, so good to be alive.
Motorbiking. 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 Motorcycling.
Moving on the Queen's Highway, looking like a streak of lightning.
If you gotta go, go, gotta go.
We go motorbiking.
Motorbiking.
Woo, we're
motorcycling.
Moving on the Queen's Highway, looking like a
streak of lightning. If you gotta go, go, gotta go.
Originar din statul Minnesota, l-ascultă mai departe pe Gary Pocket, voce și chitară. Gary înființase în anul 1967 la San Diego trupa The Union Gap. Iată-i cu un al doilea single, Million Seller, plasat în Hot 100 la data de 2 martie 1968. Cântecul Young Girl a ajuns până pe locul 2 și a staționat pe această poziție 3 săptămâni la rând.
Get out of my mind. My love for you is way out of line. Better run, girl. You're much too young, girl. With all the charms of a woman, you've kept the secret of your youth. You led me to believe you're old enough to give me love, and now it hurts to know the truth. Oh, young girl, get out of my mind. My
just a baby in disguise. And though you know that it's wrong to be in love with me, that come on look is in your eyes. Well, young girl, get out of my mind. My love for you is way out of line. Better run, girl, you're much too young. Mama, I'm sure she wonders where you are. Get out of here before I have the time to change my mind. Cause I'm afraid we'll go too far. Well, young girl, get out of my mind.
Interpreta de country music Billy Joe Spears s-a născut în statul Texas la data de 14 ianuarie 1937. În 1964 se mută la Nashville și semnează un contract la casa de discuri Capitol. Ca superhit din cariera ei vă ofer Blanket on the Ground, plasat în Top 30 la data de 12 iulie 1975 și care a urcat până pe locul 6. În Statele Unite, piesa a fost number 1 în chartul de country music.
Come and look out through the window. That big old moon is shining down. Tell me now, don't it remind you of a blanket on the ground? Remember back when love first found us, we'd go slipping out of town, and we'd love beneath the moonlight on a blanket on the ground. I'll get the blanket from the bedroom, and we'll go walking once again to that spot down by the river where our sweet love first began. Just because we are married don't mean we can't slip around. So let's walk out through the moonlight and lay the blanket on the ground. Oh, remember how excited we used to get when love was young. That old moon was our best buddy. We couldn't wait for night to come. Now you know you still excite me. I know you love me like I am.
veteran în muzica americană, interpretul de culoare Ossie Smith este originar din Mansfield, statul Louisiana. Primele înregistrări le va face la Los Angeles în anul 1956. Între anii 1961-1963 îl găsim în orchestra lui Count Basie. Primul său mare hit poartă data 29 mai 1968 și a urcat în top 30 până pe locul 2. Cântecul The Son of Hickory Hollers Tramp a fost popular și la noi în țară, căci Ossie Smith l-a cântat pe scena festivalului Cerbul de Aur, unde a fost invitat la începutul anilor 70.
Well, the path was deep and wide, from footsteps leading to our cabin. Above the door there burned a scarlet lamp. And late at night a hand would knock, and there would stand a stranger. Yes, I'm the son of Hickory Hollers Tramp. Yeah, the weeds were high, the corn was dry, when Daddy took to drinking. Him and Sally Walker, they up and ran away. Then Mama shed a silent tear and promised 14 children, I swear you'll never see a holy day. When Mama sacrificed the pride, the neighbors started talking, but we were much too young to understand the things they said. All we really cared about was Mama's chicken dumplings and a goodnight kiss before we went to bed. Deep and wide, from footsteps leading to our cabin. Above the door there burned a scarlet lamp. And late at night a hand would knock, and there would stand a stranger. Yes, I'm the son of Hickory Hollers Tramp. When Daddy left and destitution came upon our family, not one neighbor volunteered to lend a helping hand. So just let them gossip all they want, she loved us and she raised us. The proof is standing here, a full-grown man. Last summer Mama passed away and left the ones who loved her. Each and every one is more than grateful for their birth. And each Sunday she receives a big bouquet of 14 roses with a card that reads, "The greatest mom on earth." Whoa, you know the path was deep and wide. Footsteps leading to our cabin. Above the door there burned the scarlet lamp. And late at night a hand would knock, and there would stand a stranger. Yes, I'm the son of Hickory Hollers Tramp.
Grupul britanic Status Quo lua startul la data de 24 ianuarie 1968 cu singleul Pictures of a Mastic Man. În anii 70, băieții devin una dintre cele mai căutate trupe de rock and roll din Europa. Iată-i cu un al 10-lea hit plasat în Top 30 la data de 7 decembrie 1974. Down, Down, și care a urcat până pe locul 1. Câteva date pentru amatorii de statistici. Din ianuarie 1968 și până în decembrie 1990, 42 de hituri cu status quo au figurat în chartul britanic, dintre ele 22 au urcat în Top 10. O trupă britanică mai departe, ce l-avea ca solist vocal și lider pe Ian Hunter. Grupul Mother Hoople se lansa cu o compoziție semnată de David Bowie, All the Young Dudes. Compozitorul venea și el în studio cântând backing vocal și chitară. Single-ul s-a plasat în Top 30 la data de 12 august 1972 și a urcat până pe locul 3.
In the head when he was 25. Speed jive, don't wanna stay alive when you're 25. And when he's stealing clothes from Marks and Sparks, and Freddy's got spots from ripping up the stars from his face. funky little boat race. The television man is crazy, Sam with juvenile delinquent Rex. Oh man, I need TV when I got T-Rex. Oh brother, you can't. It's a real mean team, but we can love. Oh yes, we can love. And my brother's back at home with his Beatles and his Stones. We never got it off on that revolution stove. What a drag. Too many snacks. Now I drunk a lot of wine and I'm feeling fine. Gotta raise some cab to bed. Oh, is that concrete all around? Or is it in my...
Din nou country music în emisiunea de la această oră. Single vândut în Statele Unite în 2 milioane de exemplare și fost number one timp de 2 săptămâni. Era cel de-al 28-lea hit al lui Glen Campbell, ajuns la data de 31 mai 1975 în Hot 100. Rhinestone Cowboy devenea super hit și în Marea Britanie câteva luni mai târziu.
Been walking these streets so long, singing the same old song. I know every crack in these dirty sidewalks of Broadway, where hustle's the name of the game, and nice guys get washed away like the snow and the rain. There's been a load of compromising on the road to my horizon, but I'm gonna be where the lights are shining on me, like a rhinestone cowboy riding out on a horse in a star-spangled rodeo, like a rhinestone cowboy getting cards and letters from people I don't even know, and offers coming over the phone. Pain, but you're down when you're riding the train that's taking the long way, and name of the things I'll do. With a subway token and a dollar tucked inside my shoe, there'll be a load of compromising on the road to my horizon. But I'm gonna be where the lights are shining on me, like a rhinestone cowboy riding out on a horse in a star-spangled rodeo. Rhinestone cowboy getting cards and letters from people I don't even know, and offers coming over the phone.
Îl pomeneam ceva mai înainte, prieten, pe Ian Hunter, născut la data de 3 iunie 1946 în Marea Britanie. În anul 1974, el părăsește grupul Mud the Hoople. Ca hit din primul său album solo, se plasa în Top 30 la data de 3 mai 1975, cântecul Once Beaten, Twice Shy.
Hello. Don't
Helen Reddy s-a născut în Melbourne, Australia, la data de 25 octombrie 1941. În 1964 o găsim la New York, iar 2 ani mai târziu se mută la Los Angeles. Până la data de 19 octombrie 1974, ea avea în palmares 9 single-uri plasate în Hot 100, dintre care 3 ajunseseră în Top 10 și erau million sellers. Angie Baby devine la data de 28 decembrie 1974 number one million seller.
You live your life in the songs you hear on the rock and roll radio. And when a young girl doesn't have any friends, that's a really nice place to go. Folks hoping you'd turn out cool, but they had to take you out of school. You're a little touch, you know, Angie baby. Lovers appear in your room each night and they whirl you across the floor. But they always seem to fade away when your daddy taps on your door. Angie girl, are you all right? Tell the radio good night. Angie baby, you're a special lady, living in a world of make-believe, well maybe. Stopping at her house is a neighbor boy with evil on his mind, 'cause he's been peeking in Angie's room at night through her window blind. I see your folks have gone away. Would you dance with me today? I'll show you how to have a good time, Angie baby.
Angie baby. Angie baby.
When he walks in her room, he feels confused like he walked into a play. And the music's so loud it spins him around till his soul has lost its way. And as she turns the volume down, he's getting smaller with the sound. It seems to pull him off the ground toward the radio he found, never to be found. The headlines read that a boy disappeared and everyone thinks he died, except a crazy girl with a secret lover who keeps her satisfied. It's so nice to be insane, no one asks you to explain. Radio by your side, Angie baby. Angie baby, you're a special lady, living in a world of make-believe.
Plecați de la trupa Free, Paul Rogers, voce, și Simon Kirk, baterie, vor înființa în 1974 trupa Bad Company. Alături de ei mai cântau Mick Ralphs, chitară, ex Mud the Hoople, și Buzz Burrell, chitară bas, care făcuse parte din grupul King Crimson. Din al doilea album al băieților, intitulat Straight Shooter, la data de 5 iulie 1975, intra în Hot 100 și devenea superhit piesa Feel Like Making Love.
I think about you, I think about love. Darling, I don't live without you and your love. If I had those golden dreams If I think about you, I think about love. Darling, if I live without you, I live without love. And if I had the sun and moon, and they were shining, I would give you both night and day, love satisfied.
Închei, prieteni, la această oră cu un al treilea million seller din cariera trupei americane Gary Puckett and the Union Gap, de la data de 8 iunie 1968, Lady Willpower.
To see me, but you're afraid of what I might have on my mind. One thing you can be sure of, I'll take good care of your love.
Prieteni, pe parcursul a două emisiuni am ascultat împreună 24 de foste hituri din anii 60-70, incluse în compilația The Golden Era of Pop Music, colecția apărută la casa de discuri CBS. În speranța că și acest ciclu va oferi momente plăcute și interesante, până mâine la ora 17:10, Andrei Voiculescu și-a rămas bun de la voi.
And I would gladly teach you if I could only reach you and get your love and in return. Lady, willpower, it's now or never. Give your love to me and I'll shower your heart with tenderness endlessly. Lady,
aici e Radio Europa Liberă.